I'd but two sons, and you killed them. You ended my line.
Sorry, but I didn't start it.
Does this stranger speak the truth? Who first drew a blade?
Dunno. It happened fast, and we were a few horns in.
I killed the monster from the lighthouse, the beast that haunted you. This how you repay me?
Paid you in gold. We owe you nothing more.
Don't want any more bloodshed, but I'll defend myself if I have to.
You'll make your defense before the Jarl. Only if Madman Lugos calls you innocent will you be free to go.
I'm to be judged by somebody you yourselves call madman?
That, or fight the whole village. And you'll never defeat us all. Not with three swords, you won't.
Fine. Lead the way. Just had to stop by that damn tavern.
Look at him cast his eyes about, searching for an escape. But there ain't none to be found, save for talking to old Simon.
When's my trial?
When the Jarl summons you. Won't be soon. The longer a man crushes rocks, the less eager he is to give lip during trial. This one's waited a year. That one? Three.
But see, Lugos said my trial would be today. Don't remember?
Oh, aye. Right. Come on.
My line dates back to the times of Uban the Great. This dog ended it. He's gotta die.
I pass judgment here, Leif. Remember that.
But he's a vagrant, a foreigner. He don't deserve a trial, not even death by the sword. He...
Now go on. I want to hear this.
Geralt, didn't think I'd see you again so soon.
You invited me to your lands, Lugos. Said I'd find work here.
Aye, killing monsters, not men. Let's get to it. Leif claims you killed his sons, Cory and Kraki. What do you say to that?
Fought to defend myself, and Jorund.
None came forth to confirm your words.
And none will. Always easier to hang an outsider than to try one of your own, right?
Huh? Tongue as sharp as your blades.
Sharp? He insults me, Jarl. Insults our whole clan. The Codex of Ancestors says...
Quiet! I've made my decision. Geralt of Rivia, I find ye guilty on two counts of murder. Punishment's death by suffocation. But you can buy your way out by paying Cory and Kraki's weight in silver.
You know I don't have that kind of coin. Unless those boys were a lot lighter than they looked.
I'm well aware of that. I'll pay the blood price myself.
What? That's against every law.
I make the laws here. Go home, Leif, because if you rile me, I'll tie this bag of silver round your neck and toss you in the sea.
Nice gesture, though I'm guessing it doesn't come free.
Tell me, Witcher, have you any honor?
I do.
I paid Leif on your behalf. That puts you in my debt, a debt of pride. You ought to do as I say. So, listen carefully. My lad, Blue Boy Lugos, has ventured out, but not against the Black Ones, nor to loot a convent. Got the notion to go to the Cave of Dreams, south side of the isle, and non-return from there. You're clever and good with a sword, two traits that rarely go together. So, you're to help him. I need an heir, no matter his mettle. Take your things and do as I say, or lose your dignity and good name for all time.
May your axe never crumble.
Open, pulled out his guts and made him run around a tree till he ran out.
I got brand those swords, but I prefer no trusty axe.
Come on.
Oh,
That's enough.
Wait, wait. This one's really perfect. What's the difference between a Nilf Guardian and a Drowner?
All right. What is it? One more knee slapper like that, you're going for a swim with him.
Slower. Come on.
What do you want?
Want to talk to Blue Boy Lugos.
Hear that? He wants to talk to Lugos. What else, Vagrant? Care to plow Freya?
Lugos is expecting me. Lead the way.
Right. Come on.
Why? I don't get it.
Then stay here. Think it over.
Know the last time I had a Continental on my ship?
No.
When I hauled prisoners from Velen to the slave market in Nazaire. Now, tell me why you're here.
Your father felt you could use a Witcher's help, and I owe him a favor, so...
Told him not to meddle. Told him I'd manage fine on my own.
Maybe that's not entirely true. Cave of Dreams. Supposed to be a dangerous place.
Mortally so. But that's my reason for going there. Fine, so be it, I take ya. Old man's like to throw a fit elsewise. Or he's about to go. You ready?
What awaits us in the Cave of Dreams?
Depends wholly on us, cause... I'd explain later.
We can go. Is it far?
Nah, stone's throw. Let's gather the lads and go in. We'll know soon if there's truth to the legends. Geralt, these are the best warriors in me crew. They'll come with us. You know Yarolf, called the Wolverine?
Good day.
And this here's Uv Jabberjaw.
Why is Uv so quiet?
Cause he got no tongue.
What happened? He lick a frozen blade?
No. He tore it out cause he cursed King Bran while drunk. Lost his power to speak, but kept his honor.
Interesting customs you got here. Before we head off, will you tell me about this cave? You could at least tell me what we might have to fight.
Only you can know that.
Elders say in the Cave of Dreams you face your greatest fears. Face what makes you wake up at night, screaming. Something that's already been, will be, or just might be.
I do wonder what a monster slayer fears. But we've talked enough, lads. Swords in hand. Let's go!
Children of Nilfgaard, because they're black, cowardly.
The totem! Right where it should be. Now's when we eat the herbs.
Why would we do that?
To go on. To where the nightmares are. So says the legend, and so we will do.
What herbs are these?
What'd that druid say? Hemlock, poppy, nightshade, and that chicky. Henbane.
Whoa. In for one hell of a ride. Fine. Give him here.
Take it. Uv, Yarolf, eat up to the last grain.
I don't feel no different. How about you, Uv?
You're asking a mute his opinion. You're feeling it, mate. Come on, let's go. Time to face our fears. That's not possible.
I see you're weary from the battle. Sit with me, son. Have some mead. Pray tell me your adventures.
Thank you, my king.
I shan't drink with you, old man. And I shan't call you king. Get off that throne while you've still strength in your decrepit bones.
You can talk.
I didn't. You insult me once more, old Jabberjaw. The first time I left you to punish yourself and retain your honor, but now... Now you'll die like a thrall and eels will eat your remains.
My conscience. Let's go.
Kill one monster, another crawls out. So is this yours? This a witch?
Nope. This is daily life for us.
And struck a tree by our hall.
Are we
was 3 years old. I've shone 100 times since then that I...
You pissed yourself before the whole village, the Jarl saw. The shame should have punished you.
You're a vision, a specter.
A vision of your Jarl, who you fear, because you know you don't live up to him. You know you disappoint him.
I'm a better warrior than he ever was.
Prove it, you little shite.
Who's a better warrior now? Who?
Lugos, leave him. He's only a vision, true. But it's not proper.
Get up, Geralt. You've paid your debt. You're a free man.
Gonna tell your father what you faced in the Cave of Dreams?
Of course I will. I've no fear of him, right? 'Twas an honor to fight at your side. Farewell, Geralt.
Thank you. Foreigner, what's your step?
Grand old swords, but I prefer my trusty axe.
things aren't rotted yet, they'll do just fine.
Red and blue. All those barnacles.
This blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging it ain't. Oof. Ah.
It is for the kid. And then he'd kill Howard.
Greetings, traveler.
Got back your stolen horn, and I, killed the thieves.
Shame that. They weren't evil men.
Didn't give me a choice. Where's my reward?
Take it. And next time, slay some damn monsters.
Need more friendly eyes. Build your fortitude.
My dad's on the roof.
That's enough.
Wait. This one's really funny. What's the difference between a milk guardian?
You say you went after that bear?
Looking to buy something.
Come on.
Friends we show heart, foes we show our backs.
Drink last night too.
She's a great lady now.
Call that walking.
Holger.
fool I leave my home to Chalvadar.
Mind if I interrupt?
Nay, my prayers are in vain anyways.
Here you're having trouble with a curse.
I am. Look, see it lying there? The horse head on the pole? That's...
A knything. Kind of curse, seen this before. They're nothing to scoff at. Can bring misfortune, even death.
Aye, and the name carved upon it is Tialva, my firstborn. Boy's feverish. Grows weaker by the day. I fear I'll bury him before the next moon. Tried to lift the curse myself, but... No luck.
I can help you, one of two ways. First, I can try to convince whoever put up the knithing to lift the curse themselves. Second, I can deflect the curse back on whoever cast it by writing their name on the shaft. Either way, need to know who's behind this.
But I don't trouble no one. Don't know a soul who'd wish it upon me.
Mm-hmm. Guess I gotta investigate. A knithing. A powerful curse. Name carved on the shaft. Tialva, son of Lothar. Trails fresh. Might want to look around some. What is this? Woman's shawl. Distinctive pattern. Distinctive smell. Too many scents. Can't follow my nose any further. Need to ask around about the shawl. You, Odin?
I am. Hear about me, sonny?
Let's talk about my reward first.
What? Master! Can't rightly believe Krak's got that in his coffers. What? Have mercy on an old man. Drop your price a few crowns. It's a lot. I need to borrow from Kin, but you have it. Won't spare no coin for me, boy.
Where should I look for your son?
East of here, midst the ruins of the fortress. He went there with some rogues from Pharaoh. Met him at the tavern. They filled his head with nonsense about some treasure. I said, sonny, Pharaoh folk are liars to a man. You shouldn't fraternize with them. But he knew better.
How'll I recognize him? All I know is he doesn't listen to his father. Pretty typical for his age.
His name's Olve, a cheerful lad, a bit of a lisp. Nothing special about his looks, except last I saw him, he was wearing a yellow tunic. Lovely, none other like it in the village. Got it from me a year back, on his birthday.
That ought to do it. I'll look around. No promises, though.
Uncle said folk on the continent got heads like cats, but you only got cat's eyes.
Gossip about young Ancrit.
Hey there.
So.
Greetings.
Greetings.
See ya.
Fare thee well.
I recognize your type a mile away.
May your axe never crumble.
interest you in a long ship?
Dirty oaf.
Not bad as steel goes.
What are ye looking at? I know you're...
Aye? What's it you need?
Any chance you know who wore this shawl?
Of course. Yona, our herbalist, lives there, in that hut. Oh, she'll be pleased you found it for her.
Yeah, real pleased.
So what is she to you? The sorceress, Yennefer, right?
Found your shawl, near Lothar's house, by the knithing you put up there.
How did you know?
Had a hunch. Thanks for confirming it. You know Tjalva's got one foot in the grave?
Good. That bastard should never have been born. Me, I was to be Lothar's bride, but he cast me aside for that flounder. Getting his comeuppance now. Him and that whole ploughing family.
You'd kill a child out of jealousy? Are you serious?
It is not jealousy, but dignity that matters here. 10 years we lived side by side. 10 years I cooked for him, washed his breeches, shared my bed. And he abandoned me with nary a word. The whole village laughed. Stupid Bint Yona let herself be had. No, I have not been had, nor have I forgot.
Want you to lift the curse. I mean it.
Fine, I'll do it. But I've my terms. Lothar's to renounce his son and come back to me.
I'll be sure to tell him. But I think we both know what his answer will be.
Recognize your type a mile away.
Like pickled herring? Me, I hate them.
You know who placed the knifing?
Old friend of yours, Yona.
I might have guessed. Jealous bitch! Can't stand to see others happy. So, will she lift the curse?
Yeah, sure. All you gotta do is renounce your family and go back to her.
Nay, never! My wife, my son, I'd strip them of honor. Condemn them to poverty. You've gotta break the spell, Witcher. Let her die!
Can't do that. Yona doesn't deserve it.
And my son? Does he?
No, but he doesn't have to die. You have a choice.
All right. If it'll save Tjalva, I'll go back to the hussy. And you, best not see your face round here again.
Peace, man! Move it! Not so fast, Roach. That's it, Roach. Take it easy. Move it! Come on!
You must be
cursed. The relics never crumble.
Hurt their silver and them hells.
Aye, it's there.
What's this offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do, if you're willing to partner with me.
Usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the Yaruga, Jenga Fred himself.
I'll bite. What's the famous Jenga Fred need a witcher for?
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart brothers in your travels.
You hunting them?
Aye, quite the rogues they are. Three of them, and every one's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Even took to grave robbing lately. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts. Which don't help much, of course, because they're also fond of arson.
No, haven't met them.
If you do, tread careful. They're quick to stick a knife in a man's gut. Often just by way of greeting.
Doubt they'd try that with a witcher.
You never know with that lot. Right, well, I head south soon. I haven't looked there yet. Fare you well. We might meet again someday.
Like pickled herring?
Very well.
Bless and reward you, Witcher. Though I can give you only a modest gift. Come back home.
It's not far.
Take it easy.
As if all that walking.
As if something was tearing me apart from inside.
You should go see the druids.
He's right here for just like a minute.
Calm down.
Oh.
I'd give it to his
Is it true what they say? You let a black one go free on the last wave.
What a young lad.
Ooh.
Younger than my hair. As I raised my sword, he broke out sobbing. I just couldn't.
I see you come from afar.
harpies got their nest here.
Tell me, lads, were you sailing this time?
What's that?
Expecting anyone to strike from the sea.
Then they're in for a surprise.
Run, Roach.
Abandoned. Human bones. Guess they're all that's left of the lumberjacks. Interesting.
faster.
Don't eat so much.
Why the spit not?
Because if I get there, my gut, no
come
shirt,
take a gander.
You drink last night too.
Stay out of trouble, or you answer to me.
What is it?
Retrieved the property you lost.
Kulu? Thanks be to Freya. Where'd you find it?
Northern part of the isle, near the Whale Cemetery. Don't ask me how it got there. Long story. At any rate, don't need to worry about the thieves. They won't steal ever again.
Your reward. Sure as hell earned it. And a lot a bit more from myself. If Kulu'd not been found, I'd have had to wash the shame away with my own blood.
Last night too.
Move it.
Last night was...
Aye.
Giddy up.
You're pale. You drink last night too?
Take it you're good with scissors. Give me a haircut.
It ain't something I usually do.
Solo. Glad.
Forklift here.
Damn the black ones! Man need.
Like a boat needs ballast, the sail. And even.
There, friend. What's the rush?
This here's a ham for me. He's looking to get out of the ship.
I'm looking for men from Undvik.
Yavor's from the isle, and I once cut those waters with nary a wrist. Could trace you the shoreline in my sleep. A lovely excursion, if not for the bloody sirens.
I'm the one to ask. Me or excellent Tartarok. He's over there. What can a bloke from Ard Skellig know about Unvik?
Heard you trilling a different tune when Hjalmar was gathering his crew. Your love for the Ankrit fade that quick.
That doesn't mind down there.
You mentioned sirens. Many on Unvik?
So many. More on the other isles.
Bollocks.
Once they attacked Lars and me when we were fishing. Before we could drive him off, they put Lars in the water and scratched me up so bad that... Oi!
Drive away the sirens? How's that work?
Ha! Glad to see you're no islander. With a Hornwall's horn. One toot, and they plow and scurry off so quick, the waves rock your boat.
Yavar's from there, or so he claims. And you seem to know these waters. Why didn't you sail with Hjalmar?
Because that kind of expedition needs a true leader. And a whelp looking to collect bumps on his skull can only be its doom. Once I'd...
You'd rather sit in your horse nose in the air, you Zerikinian princess. Brave lad comes along. You sail with him. I'd have sailed with Hjalmar if only those seahorse hadn't banjaxed my knee. Would have sailed instead of sharing a table with a grumpy barnacle like you.
You'd sail with anyone who'd let you aboard. Crack's daughter included.
Need to get to Undvik.
Another thrill seeker. Well then, listen close, lest you end in a watery grave. Sail out of port and head southwest. Watch for rocks protruding like pricks out of the water. You'll have to do some tricky tacking to get past them. Some of them shorter, just below the surface, so careful not to scrape right over them. They breach your hull, you're done for. Cause just a few minutes in that icy water makes a corpse. One time I remember...
Stick to the point.
Oh, fine. Watch for the currents, because they can drag you off course. Dash against the rocks, even. With a bit of luck, you'll land on the same beach where Hjalmar landed.
Nice talking to you, but time I was on my way. So long.
Fair winds to you.
Live here.
Ooh. Hey.
Move it.
Hey there. Come take a gander.
Strong as he does.
So you went for man in need.
There's truth to that lad and the ice chain.
Decent folk live here.
Most humbly beg your pardon, but I'm in quite a predicament, see. I'm a wandering juggler from occupied Temeria and...
Temeria? You sure? Not Novigrad?
What? Why Novigrad? No, I come from Maribor and...
You're not cut out for this line of work. Memory's too short. See, we've met. But you were a respected Novigrad merchant who wanted desperately to get home.
Oh, but I assure you, I... All right, you got me. I know this all looks bad, but I swear I'll pay you back, mate. All of it, with interest. Just, please, don't take me to the Jarl.
Definitely won't get my coin back if I turn you in. But try to cheat me again, and I'll find you. I'll find you and I'll...
Yeah, I ain't lying. Besides, you can go to the Jarl any time you want.
Then I expect to see you later.
This here's Skelligan. We don't run around town with our got a hankering for mischief.
Got me eye on you.
Tend to your own problems.
Hey, want to keep an eye on him?
Your axe never crumbled.
Hey, ya.
Such thing as bad ship, bad weather. Only worthless fucking sailors.